it is a do-it-yourself, make-your-own instrument. And I invite you all to make your own and play it, and play it every day. the way that it works is that you have to just cut the bottom off of a bottle, and I use a glass bottle because it sounds more resonant. You can use a plastic bottle for starters, and you put this rubber glove here, and you can squeeze the water to any level, and that way you can get any pitch. Me and my friends invented this in 2005, in the summer of 2005. So that means it's turning, 14.
Wow.
The idea is turning 14 this summer. And today, right now, I'm going to play one of the earliest things that I found works really well on the Udderbot that Mozart turned out to write. He didn't know he was writing.
Thank you.